happens if this becomes an online only business? And I very quickly realized I'd get out of it. I wouldn't want to be, that's not why I got into retail. Like I like talking to people and sharing face-to-face enthusiasm about stuff. If I was just packing boxes all day long and that's how we, if it's how we temporarily survived, great. But if it's how we did the whole thing, I think I'd get real bored real fast.